A Wisconsin man arrested after a stabbing in the Hub City. Police say 57-year-old Julius Eric Parson was involved in a stabbing between two people near Hardy Street and Park Avenue on Monday. We're told the victim was taken to the hospital and is stable. Parson is in the Forest County Jail, charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.